Hello, my name is Raven McMillon. I will be performing Schubert's Der Hirt auf dem Felsen in collaboration with clarinetist Sean Krissman and pianist Ben Yu Sanford, a fellow HGO studio member. Der Hirt auf dem Felsen was the last piece that Schubert wrote only months before his death in 1828. For years, soprano Anna Milde Hauptmann had requested that Schubert write a song for her to show off a wide range of emotions and vocal prowess. Anna received a copy of the piece from Schubert's brother more than a year after Schubert's passing, and the piece was premiered in February of 1830. Der Hirt auf dem Felsen, which translates to The Shepherd on the Rock, is comprised of three separate poems, each introducing a new mood and musical theme. I have always loved Schubert's Lieder, and it has been a treat to collaborate with other musicians on his final masterpiece to present to you today.
schwingt sich im Moor der Viola.
Der Frühling willkommen.
gekommen, der Frühling meine Freud. Lag in die Welle zum Boden bereit. Je weiter die Stimme dringt, je höher sie wieder klingt. Je weiter die Stimme dringt, je höher sie wieder klingt. Je weiter meine Stimme dringt, je höher sie wieder klingt.
Ich bin bereit.